So if you really go the whole way and see how you feel at the prospect of vanishing forever, of all your efforts and all your achievements and all your attainments turning into dust and nothingness, what is the feeling? What happens to you? It's a curious thing. The most real state is the state of nothing. That's what it's going to all come to. And for some reason or other, we're supposed to find this depressing. But if somebody is going to argue that the basic reality is nothingness, where does all this come from? Obviously from nothingness.